You remember back in the fall when we were doing the new album? And, you know, we travel all the time, and sometimes when we do our concerts, we will have groups, like part-time groups or local groups, will call and ask if they can open the program for us, right? And that's just real difficult because if we don't know them or if we've never heard them, you know, it's real hard. And so you remember that group, that those three guys from East Tennessee that showed up?
You're not going to forget them.
Yeah. And we told them, remember what we did? We voted and we said, no, we'd rather not do that. Yeah. And so they started writing and calling me and just would not let up. So finally I told them, I said, well, if you show up at one of our West Coast dates, you just happen to be out there. Because, I mean, we're 2,200 miles from home. I mean, what's the chances? Well, they showed up this afternoon. And so I told them, they came all, I told them they could do one song, just one.
And the trio, was it that trio?
The trio, and so I'm gonna let them do one, okay? So we're gonna let them do one song, and then we'll move on with the program. So if, wherever you guys are sitting in here, if you wanna come up, just do one song tonight.
Well, the cousins would like to thank the Jubilee Gang for opening up for us today. Ain't that right, Percy?
Yeah.
So we got one song for you, if that's all you need. We got more, if that's just one song. So I understand it came to a vote, and the vote was not unanimous.
It was what?
You know everybody does.
That's unanimous, cousin.
Yeah, what he said, it was not that way. Well, that, you know, let me see the ballot. We're going to straighten this thing out. See, I got how you voted. Gerald or Wolf? First on my ballot.
Gerald.
With a G?
Yes.
Gerald Wolf voted yay. We appreciate that, brother. Ronnie Booth. He just happens to be our favorite of the Booth brothers. Ain't that right, Percy?
Yeah.
It's a ballot. Ronnie voted yay. Much obliged, Ronnie. Huh? Michael Booth. Nay. If you're paying attention, Michael, you'll notice that we are dressed in our hunting garb. And that is because we're going hunting later. So we would advise you, Michael, to stay out of the woods. Seems that it is dodo season. Ain't that right, Percy?
Yeah.
So we are going to do our one song for you. We've chosen our very favorite, most requested song. One that we've written. I think you're gonna like it. It's called I'm Going Huntin' for Christmas.
I'm coming, my tracks in.
too, cause somebody snitched on me.
I shot at his dog with a treat of coon.
Somebody snitched on me.
You snitched on me all the time.
I stole Dudley's turkey coat.
I said, Percy, he deserved it all.
I said, boys, I'm gonna slap your jaws. Then somebody snitched on me. Hey, not you, Liberace. Keep playing that thing. Now, we have noticed that when the Booth brothers sing, they move around quite a bit. Ain't that right?
Right. Yeah.
Well, we really enjoy that, so I'll tell you what we've done. We have learned a few moves of our very own for your enjoyment this evening. So go ahead, boys. Show them what I taught you.
Hey,
that's the wrong show, man. Do what I taught you. Just back to the gospel show. Go ahead.
Yeah.
maybe have to turn the corner here and see if we can bring a little class back into the